and hello and welcome. We are going to spin the wheel, and whatever it lands on is the amount of money that we have to play an arcade classic. So, welcome to How Much? And let's spin the wheel. There it is. We have $1.25 to play an arcade classic. Let's get to it. All right, here it is. We are playing Super Street Fighter or Puzzle Fighter 2 for the arcade. We have $1.25 to do it. Shall we rock and roll? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a dollar. 5 is $1.25. Let's rock and roll and start this game. Our goal is to beat it. And we're gonna play normal. Oh boy. Let's play some Morgan. Woo! I'm excited. We are playing for the arcade system. The whole meaning of this is like you want to gather all the colors to be the same. You want to get chains. You want to make bigger blocks. Ooh. Now this game came out for the GameCube, or no, not the GameCube. came out for the Sega Dreamcast, and also came out for the PlayStation, which is considered a classic. I love this game. I think this game is the best. Came out remastered for the PlayStation 3, so you have a chance to pick it up. If you can't play it in the arcade like we are here, then you can play it at the arcade, or you can play it on the PlayStation. But as you can see, his numbers are going up with each attack. So, yeah. Whoosh! Time to focus. Boom! First one down! Oh yeah! And I love the way that Capcom makes these games. It's just amazing. It's whether or not I win or lose, just that I didn't lose. But Darkstalkers, Capcom, and then you look in the background, they always have hidden characters. It's always really cool stuff. This game is just, it's a fun game overall. But you know what? You just get so engulfed in the game, you're just like, oh, this is amazing. So how many people have actually played this game? And if you have played it, where have you played it? This is one thing we don't have anymore is arcades. The arcades have gone away. people don't get, you know, the younger generation don't get to play games like this. And it's a sad, sad thing. Oh my lordy, she's coming back. Yes! I get so excited, but it's only like the first two, so just as long as I piss you off. That's what it was said. And the music is really good in the game. It's fun. You know, nice tone. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Now that. How you come back. Felicia. Oh, I already screwed it up again. Bad move on my side, folks. Oh no. So, I can't use her anymore, so we're gonna go to a new character. That's how I like to play. Some Ryu. Okay. Oh, come on. Yes. Now, playing this on two players is pretty fun. Good old classic Street Fighter fight, huh? Street Fighter 1? Ryu and Ken. Street Fighter 2? Ryu and Ken. That's never good. Oh, come on. Come on. Has anyone seen the movie of Darkstalkers? The animated movie that they released? Probably one of my favorite animated movies. I think that is very well done. And I would love to see a heavily redone remake of it. I thought it was awesome. Animated or a video game series that you'd love to see an animated series based on. I would like to see something like Killer Instinct, like a movie or something based off Killer Instinct and all that. Mortal Kombat had the shitty one. Certainly would not want to see that. This was a bad one, Chichad. A bad one indeed. Oh, and I won. You need more training to stand a chance. Chun-Li and the Thighs of Gold, eh? That's one chick you would not want to get in a fight with. Because she not only would kick your ass, look at her. In a video game standpoint, I guess. Oh, that was stupid of me. Concentrating, folks. Concentrating. Oh, that was a bad cheating move on my side, on my part. With, eh? So this would be the Dala. If we don't do it with this, we got one more shot, and that's it. Holy moly. Concentration. Oh shit. Not what I wanted to do, folks. Not what I wanted to do. There it is, folks. A $1.25 got us to the final boss. And unfortunately, we couldn't do it. For joining us, make sure you check out all the Console Explosion stuff on our webpage at www.theconsoleexplosion.com. Follow us on Facebook, give this video a like, a share, a comment, whatever. If there's an arcade classic game that you'd love to see, hey, shoot us a message and we will play it for you on How Much Will It Take. Thank you very much, folks. Have yourself a great day or evening. See you next time.